Hello there, everybody, and welcome on back to another glorious video here on the Special Beetle channel. And tonight, I figured I'd showcase the latest update for Yugioh Zexeal, or for Yugioh Dual Links. The Yugioh Zexeal dimension has finally been added. So if I can get my phone to cooperate with me, I can show you guys who either do not play Yugioh Duel Links or do, but can't require the update quite yet for certain unknown reasons. How Xyz summoning works and all that in this game. So, yeah. If I can get my phone to cooperate with me. It was working just fine a second ago. Till I started recording again. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm gonna be right back and I'll try and... Okay, good. It is playing. Okay, so anyway, here is the Yugioh Dual World of Zexeal. Right now I'm already on stage 3. Which, here's the stage 3 completion missions, if I can get them to boot up. Let's see. Three no damage wins, three monsters. Okay. That should be pretty easy, all things considered. Hope so. I'm gonna duel this guy first, and then we're gonna try and do some online duels, and then we'll go from there. Wow. A completely crappy hand. Okay, first I'll set this card face down. And then I'll set this trap card face down. And I guess I'll end my turn there. Ah, crap.
My monster's effect activates. Let's battle. I shall proceed. My monster attacks you directly. That's all I will do for this turn. Yuma.
I know. My turn. I draw.
Okay, at least this card will buy me some time to try and at least get a monster.
From my hand, I activate a spell card. card!
This duel is far from over.
I end my turn.
Here I go.
You law.
It's my control. I know what to do. I summon a monster. Let's battle. I shall proceed. My monster attacks you. That's all I will do for this turn.
I know. I draw. I activate an equip spell.
This duel is far from over.
From my hand, I activate a spell card. I end my turn.
Here I go.
Ma,
it's my
careful.
I draw. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. All duels must eventually come.
Crap. Okay, that one didn't go so well. Okay, let's hope that this duel goes better. Ashley versus Yuma and Astral.
This is how we will win.
Dual disc, go! Dual gazer, let's roll! Hey, you there!
Okay, at least this time I got a monster, so I'll be able to defend myself. Go ahead and set this card face down, just in case she has a higher level or higher attack monster. Ah, crap, I could have attacked her face down, but...
I activate a continuous spell.
I don't think so.
I know. I flip over my set card. I activate a trap. This card will do. I summon a monster in attack position from my hand.
Ah, crap.
Come on, you can do it. I attack my
Well, so much for that idea.
Good luck on yours.
Oh, it's my eye drop.
Ooh, this'll help.
I'll set a monster.
Alright, this time I'll set this card in defense mode, and then I guess just in case I'll use Mirror Wall. Face down.
I end my turn.
What should our next turn?
Just in case she activates that spell again.
I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in it. Alright, let's bet. I'll make this count. I attack with my monster.
You know what? Screw it. Okay. Got one of the unicorn, but it's probably not going to help me much. There, now I'll activate Mirror Wall.
I control my set card. I activate my turn is over. Good luck on yours. I draw.
I know it might be a stupid idea, but
I'll set a card.
That is the correct move.
From my hand? I activate an equip spell.
Switch to attack mode. No! Crap. Okay, that duel didn't go so well either. Damn. Ooh, sweet, I got Gagaga Girl in advance. Alright, I'm gonna edit Gagaga Girl in my deck real quick and replace one of my monsters. Oh, right, I forgot I had Gagaga Magician. Damn, why did I freaking forget that? Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this guy for Gagaga Magician. And I'm gonna get rid of Jinzo for Gagaga Girl. And, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of you for Gagaga Kid. Okay, and Zubaba Knight, you can be exchanged for I guess him. Okay. And I'm going to actually swap out my game mat. This one. Yep. And I'll keep the card sleeves. And all right. I think I got everything I needed. Okay, now hopefully I get number 39 Utopia so I don't have to use that skill anymore. Crap, crap, and crap. Dang it, no new monsters. And I already get that level up card. Alright, I'm gonna try one more standard duel so I can try and at least win one. Because it says I gotta win 8 standard duels in one, or in this dimension. This is a bunch of crap.
Duel! Here goes. My turn. activate a spell card.
This guy again.
What should our next move be?
From my hand, I activate an equip spell.
Crap. No! Damn. Damn. Dang it! I did not get any good cards this time. What the heck? Thank you. Dang it, I always lose against this guy. Okay, this card will buy me some time in order to get another monster that'll be useful to take this guy down. Because Gagaga Kid won't be able to take him down. This time I'm able to do some decent damage to him first. I can never win against this guy. What the heck?
Nope. Losing only makes the wins feel more special.
Dang it. Come on. Okay, I'll do one more. One more regular duel, and I think I'm gonna call it a video, because I know I said I was gonna try and do online duels, but at this point, this game is just ticking me off. So I'll do one more offline duel, and I'll see if I can win against this one. Which I go first every time, and I get crappy cards. I don't know why. Okay, I think this time I'm gonna play it safe.
Yes, use that card to survive.
And I'll use.
I end my turn.
Okay, here go. I draw. I'm counting on you. Zubaba Knight! Battle! Attack, Zubaba Knight! Zubaba Bat!
I end my turn.
What should our next move be?
You help me fight battle. I can do this. I attack with my monster. My continuous trap activates. My monster's effect activates.
Dang it, now I'm back to square one.
From my hand, I activate an equip spell. I'll set a card.
That is the correct move.
I end my turn.
Here, go.
What should our next move be?
I don't think so.
My monster's effect activates. My continuous trap activates. My monster's effect activates. My turn's done.
I drop. I activate an equip spell. I'll play this. I summon a monster.
Stay focused, Yuma.
Take this.
Maybe
I should give up.
Don't let your
down
like you usually do, Yuma.
Here goes. I summon a monster. Here's my face down card. My monster's effect
activates. Oh my god.
My continuous trap activates. My monster's effect activates. My
you
turn
have
is
the winning
over.
Formula in hand.
I draw. I activate an equip spell.
The correct move.
Wait a minute.
I end my turn.
Give up.
You are doing fine so far.
My monster's effect activates. I reveal my face down.
What the heck is this idiot's plan here? There we go. Finally, I win one. Oh, boy. Oh. Damn. Oh. Sorry, guys. I had to sneeze. Woo, sweet. SNU. So, So I get to choose between a ultra rare and a super rare card. Excuse me, guys. So far, guys, our standing is 1 out of 8 duels, 1 out of 3 no damage wins, and yeah, I guess with that, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm out.